For some reason we can't fathom, the organizers of the 2017 Portuguese Cup final decided that a referee should deliver the ball for the game on a drone, and that's exactly what happened. The ref rode the spider-like drone like a hoverboard for around 70 meters in lashing rain before landing beside a match official and handing the ball over. Completely unnecessary, but it is nice to get a glimpse of the annoying team transport of the future.